Yo, what is popping, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I am your boy Sean. Go get it. Welcome. I just said that, but anyway, it'll just happen. Hold on, you guys. Okay, now back to what I was saying. One of my favorite rappers of all time, Eminem, just dropped a new single that goes by campaign speech. This song, I believe, I've been seeing posts about it all on my timeline for the past, 30 minutes now. It's like I've been scrolling down my timeline and everything, and that's all I see. Now, I recorded, now, before I get into this, I just want to let you guys know, I did a reaction to the new Guardians of the Galaxy trailer, but it it didn't record the entire video, and it didn't it's like the camera ended up shutting off on me, and I didn't even realize it because the screen capture was still going on, but it shut me off and everything, so I didn't know what was going on. And when I went back to review it, I saw that it didn't even get past like the first like 25-30 seconds of the video, and I'm talking about just of the recorded video in general. And but yeah, so sorry about that, you guys. I would have redone it, but I only give you guys genuine reactions, and I'm not about to, you know, go off and give you guys a fake reaction after I've seen it already, you know? So, let's go ahead and get into this new Eminem song. Oh, he also announced a new album, by the way. So, I'm ready for that. But, let's go ahead and get into it, because I heard there's a lot in this song. Let's get it.
Jumped out of the second floor of a record store with a treacherous four cassette and a cassette recorder in Ecuador with Edward Norton. Witnessed the metamorphosis of a legend growing like an expert swordsman from the Hessian War, and hence the origin of the Headless Horseman. Born with the endorphins of a pathetic orphan. Endless source and reservoir of extension cords and dresser drawers and dead bolts on the bedroom doors and sexual torture kits kept in a separate storage bin. Excellent boyfriend. Use intercourse to settle scores with women who have vendettas towards men. Dickhead is forced in to the shredded foreskin. Bread is torn and it only being fed a portion. Bed sores and sortions. Pregnant whores can get abortions. Fetish four sticking metal forks in. Self-absorption. Skeletor, I went to hell and fell this a floor. A predator, drop. I'm headed for competitors. Better warn them what I lack intact in a set of morals I make up for. And metaphors like a cosmetic store. Stegosaurus, Chuck Norris with a thesaurus. Yes, of course, a mess of warrants. You want some, come and get some, boys. I'm giving Daniel Penaglio a refresher course on excessive force and pressure points, and dressing George Zimmerman in a fluorescent orange, dressing foreign heels to address the court with a bullseye on his back. His whole chest and torso are left on the doorsteps of Trayvon's dad as a present form. In my present form, I'm Desert Storm. Appetite for destruction is no suppressant for aggressive, forceful, and less remorseful than every morsel. Unpleasant, horrible, hello, gorgeous. The rebel with devil horns just fell off the yellow short bus. Met a contortionist, said, when you want to get sexual. She said, however I fit in your schedule, I'm flexible. Expired tags on the Saturn got Catherine Bach in the back and Daisy Dukes with the hazards on. At a traffic stop, getting harassed, signing autograph for this asshole cop's daughter. Laughed cause I called her a brat on it. He spat on it and brought it back, looking half in shock. Had a heart attack and dropped dead. Started falling back with it and got slapped with a Colin Kaepernick practice sock. One ball and half a dick, Apple Watch. Cracked front axle, walked in a vast pro shop with David Hasselhoff. Pulled Tabasco sauce out of my satchel, knocked over a fisherman's tackle box and asked if they had a laughing stock.
Oh my god.
Stupid. You got it twisted. All cause I offered this bitch a doggy biscuit. Only you Eminem, call me misogynistic. Man. Bitch, get the misogynistic. Like spas in this bitch. Beat. Slob on it with gobs of lipstick. Got a shopping list for you to run some odds and ends with. It's not a bitch on this earth I can be monogamous with. She's non-existent. Robin Thick with a throbbing dick on some suave and slick shit. But I shout derogative sit bitches like fucking missile launchers, misfit blonde and nitwit, like I've gone ballistic with a frosting tip kit. Screamed I hate blondes and became one. I'm optimistic. Love to start shit. Shoving Clark Kent's undergarments in the glove compartment of the bucket, bumping Bubba Sparks. I'm double parking up at Target's. Trouble causer, double crosser, shadiest motherfucker you'll ever come across. Olympic gymnast, been known for some assaults. Couple lawsuits, enough to cause a stomach ulcer. Same damn brain scan results as Rain Man's. Something's awful when Dustin Hoffman's.
Oh man, he says something about a gymnast. He says something about a gymnast. I'm known for somersaults. Somersaults? Somersaults? You guys get it? Okay.
Dressing up in your mummy costume on stage, dancing the brain damage. What's the problem? Nothing's wrong. The name brand is back to reclaim status. Run the faucet, I'ma dunk a bunch of Trump supporters underwater. Snuck up on them in Ray-Bans and a gray van with a spray tan. It's a wrap like an ace bandage. Don't give a fuck, persona. To my last DNA strand, E and J in the waistband at the VMAs with the stagehand. She wants kielbasa. Prearrange an escape plan. 3-inch blade on point like a CNC. Consider me a dangerous man, but you should be afraid of this dang candidate. You say Trump don't kiss ass like a puppet, cause he runs his campaign with his own cash for the funding, and that's what you wanted? A fucking loose cannon who's blunt with his hand on a button who doesn't have to answer to no one? Great idea. If I was president, getting office, the first order of business once I get in office. Second thing that'll make me happy's walking up to Uncle Sam, naked, laughing, dick cupped in hand, screaming, fuck safe sex, throw a latex and an AIDS test at him, tell Congress I run this land, and I want the rubber band, and make it snappy. Addiction to friction and static, addict who can't escape the habit, continue to chase the dragon, but as fate would have it, I walked up in major magic, dressed as the maintenance man in a laser tag vest and a racing jacket, with a gauge to blast it and sped away in the station wagon. Stacy Dashes and Casey Anthony's crazy asses in the back seat throwing stay free pads at me. Dead passenger in the passenger seat, unfasten the safety latches and slam on the brakes in traffic so hard I snap the relocation brackets for the monster tires, finna get a murder case and catch it like you threw it at me encased in plastic. And send Dylan roof through the windshield of the bins until he spins like a pinwheel and begins filling like a windmiller with a thin bill while his skin's peeling and skids till he hits a cement pillar. Swing for the fence like Prince Phil and knock it into the upper peninsula. You wanna go against Zilla, the rap god? When will I quit? Never been realer, the instiller of fear, not even a scintilla of doubt, whose pen's iller than Prince and a chinchilla, a bin stiller in a suspense thriller, a binge killer, a bin syllable binge filler, syringe till I draw first blood. Even pop shit on my pop shit, and it's popular. Couldn't be more awkward, cause your innocence I robbed you, it's my fingers that got stuck up, tortured, not give a slapstick, hockey puck, the broad hunter with the sawed off like an arm when it's lopped off of you, but I'm not gonna get the shock on the clock, I'm a op for the ox, cause I'm in the objects that are sharp when I shop, and it's not a shock, I'm such an obnoxious fucker, the rock cuts and the rockers, who would've thought this much of a cocksucker to go across the buttocks of Vivica Fox with a box cutter? That was for 50. Little slap on the wrist, be warned, I'm unraveling quickly. My squabbles, I'm grappling with your time traveling with me. Try and follow as I wobble, relapse into history. With a flask of the whiskey, tip it back, then I'm twisting wine bottles. Like what happened to Chris Reeve's spine column. That's the plan of attack when I'm fixing my problems. Wish my chest wasn't having to get these rhymes off them, but the fact that I have so many rappers against me mind boggles, and why I haven't come back on these faggots who diss me's more of a spectacular mystery than a fucking Agatha Christie crime novel. But my patience is wearing thin. Swear I've been contemplating rubbing shit in your face till I smear it in. Dish you in every lyric until you fear the pen and never appear again if you actually had fucking careers to end. But then I think of Molly Kiram and I steer him in that direction and forget my ideas for them. Molly, I'm calling off you. Man, light some kush. You're my first take, I'll nail you. Can't lie, I gush. If I won you over, you would be the grand prize. I'm entranced by your looks. Come and give the shady franchise a push. You can get it in a can like some Anheuser-Busch. Jeans too small, at least 3 pant sizes. Tush mushed against your damn sides. Your puss and thighs are squished. What kind of attire's that? I'm ready to be rode. Psychopath, bet your wheel, get it popping like a flat. Light the match to ignite the wrath. Got knives to slash and slice hermaphrodites in halves. Piper Chapman's might just have to picket me like a scab. Hard to describe in fact. Startling, violent, perhaps are things that come to mind as soon as I start spitting rhymes like that. And you aren't really surprised at that. But as far as these lines I rap and these bars, wouldn't dial it back if I star 69 the track. Why am I such a dick?
That was it? Fam. Bruh. Yo. M. Sheesh. Yo. Bars straight flames, yo. Like, it's crazy, fam. This video is coming up on 11 minutes, yeah. Like, this is crazy. I don't know what to say. He said a lot. Like, his wordplay is insane. Like, that's where I get my stuff from. Like, oh my gosh. Well, he's one of the people I look up to when it comes down to wordplay and stuff like that. But, dude, his flow throughout the whole 7 minutes, 48 seconds, might as well just say 8 minutes. The whole 8 minutes of this song, insane. Like, he said a lot. There are some stuff that, like, went over my head at first, and then I caught it like a second later, and I was like, yo. but yo, everything I've heard from M in this past year has been phenomenal. I like his guest features. You know, a lot of people didn't like Shady XV, but you know, I liked it to a certain extent, you feel me? There were some things on it that I didn't like all that much, but you know, there were some songs on there where I was like, yo, M is like truly spitting right now. And his verse on Tex Speedum or Worldwide Choppers 2, beast. It's like I'm like this close to perfecting his verse on that song. It's the fastest verse on the song. I'm like this close. It's just that end. It's just that ending verse. It's just like the last bar. No, yeah, the last bar of the song that I can't get. Because it's like I'm having a little trouble hearing what he's saying because of the beat bouncing around so high to the point where it's hard to catch everything he says. But I got the rest of the song. But anyway. Yo, drop down in the comments and tell me what you thought about this song. I know the beat wasn't, you know, huge, but listen to the lyrics, you guys. Yes, beats are important, but at the same time, lyrics are the most important thing about music, okay? Lyrics are the most important part about it, so pay attention to the lyrics, okay? Oh, shout out to Dante, by the way. Huge shout out to I'm Dante. I'm going to message you my contact info and everything, fam, so we can, you know, continue chopping it up. I'm gonna leave the link down below to the original video. I believe there's a download link in the original video's description. And not a download link, but a link to buy the single, if anything, I believe. I'm not sure. But hopefully I don't get hit with a copyright for this. So if I do, then hopefully I can get the video back up before anything. Yeah, like I always tell you guys, get up, get out, and go get it. And I'm out.